No, Katie. You can't replace Cam.
Why not? He broke up with me by killing himself. I hate him. I hate him. I feel like I'm never going to be happy again. And every day it just gets worse and worse. I can't miss him anymore. I can't. I don't want to.
But what about what he did to me? I didn't just push myself down a flight of stairs. I didn't just punch myself in the chest. I think you're...
Lena, I need you to calm down.
No, I can't. No. It hurts. Just make it stop. Please make it stop. It hurts.
Thanks, Mom.
I don't understand
how this all happens, how we go through this. I mean, I knew her, and then there's just a body. And I don't understand why she just can't get back in it and not be dead anymore. It's stupid. It's mortal and stupid. And Xander's crying and not talking, and I was having fruit punch, and I thought that Joyce will never have any more fruit punch, ever, and she'll never have eggs. Or yawn or brush her hair, not ever, and no one will explain to me why.
I was trying to tell her I was alive. I was screaming. God, can't you see me? Can't you?